Yeah, see, if... Yeah, let's talk about something topical. So, for me, E3 just happened. Or is happening. Now, I don't really pay much attention to E3, especially not this year, where I do not have a single modern console. And I'm pretty sure my computer isn't advanced enough to play half the games they're talking about this year. But still, there are some things I'm interested in. I mean, I'm a long way to play them for years, but still, it was probably fun to me. VR, Skyrim and VR, Fallout 4. I haven't played Fallout 4, but I've played the fuck out of Skyrim. Who hasn't? I mean, it's goddamn Skyrim. Unless you're a goddamn one of those, gonna call them fanboys at first, but I think old people is a better term. You know, because, how old people often go, "You gosh darn kids, get off my lawn." Because that's basically the attitude I see see a lot of fans have towards anything post-Morrowind. But yeah. And yeah, I also get that for a lot of people who like Skyrim are just kind of tired of Skyrim. I get that. But goddamn it. It's goddamn fucking virtual reality Skyrim. You people would have been cheering for that just a few years ago. Yeah, I get it. You want a new test game. But don't rush this shit. That's how we get shit that shit as empty as and small as Morrowind. Not Morrowind, as small as Oblivion now. Do you really want to go back to potato faces and large but empty worlds? Now, I've got it. What a Marvel's tone of philosophy. And it's even here on the time. I don't like talking so much. I assure you, well, enjoy your nightingale peaceful humorments. Yeah, sure, let's see if I can get myself that. Let's see. Oh, I thought that was a bit higher up on the pricing. Oh, wow. I massively misjudged that. That's a... Woo! I'm not getting that for a while. Spellmaker. Okay, you know what? Spell. Yeah. Yeah, I still can't read that shit that says. Ah, here we go. Casting cost. A spell cost of 800. That's a casting cost. Wait, how much does pass wall cost? 5. Because I thought pass wall cost so much I couldn't cast it. Okay, it's 100. Oh, yeah, no, I can cast that. Never mind. Okay. Yeah. Yeah, sure, I'll buy this. And yeah, I think I'm ready here. ever. Just keep doing this. Oh wow! I did not know you could actually piss these people off enough that they wouldn't sell it to you. Alright. I realized I pushed my luck last time. 870 it is. 870? Ah, god damn it. 870. Counter. 870. Thank you. For 911 gold. Yeah, I need to go lower than that button. Even lower. Accept. Seems we have come to a reasonable price for Pathfinder. More than reasonable, really. I did not know it was possible to push these guys enough that they become tempted to, quote, rip your intestines out, end quote. Now, I believe I cannot save, right? Oh. You can save in here, but not other places. Well, I'm gonna tap time for me to test out pass wall. Let's find a wall and just blow it the fuck up. Oh hey, that looks like a window. Let's see what happens if I do that. Blow that the fuck up. I mean, it got air, guys. It's a game where you truly get to immerse into yourself and being the dragon. I mean, let me put it another way. For those two people who are Morrowind fans, just imagine what virtual reality Morrowind would be like. Full HD graphics, immersive virtual reality Morrowind. Sounds fantastic, doesn't it? And okay. I wasted a lot of magic on doing that. So, that is going to be a godsend. Because it means I no longer have to waste time traversing the dungeons. You know what? I'm here. I'm gonna see if I can steal from this fucker. Magic item. You are unsuccessful.
Not me.
Good on these fuckers. Hey. The pissed off town is not a good trade-off. Alright. Like mess around with shit like that. Yeah, my initial plans for once I complete this game were to go straight into Daggerfall, but no. I'm honestly had enough of playing it this style video game, and I know Tess improves on Daggerfall improves a lot on this. But I wanna play something else. I've got a couple games on here to try. Couple free games, well, free for a time games. Couple actual games. I mean games I actually want to play. Oh hey. Just a bit whistling, but that's what I'm asking. Rumors. Okay. Yeah, I'm honestly undecided, but since I basically decided to forego a second game to play, simply because of how long it's taking me to get anywhere in this game. As I've voted on my channel, though, I will play other games from the cave. Maybe not this week, but I'm going to either try starting up a Spelunky Let's Play, Well, not Let's Play. Let's Play implies I'm going to be recording it mainly. And while I will record a couple episodes, I'm going to be seeing if I can live stream. So far as I can tell, I might be on live stream, but the problem is my current setup, it's really hard to tell whether or not I'm actually successful with that. Sometimes it legitimately is hand-holding, but sometimes it's just a matter of the game being made properly. Yeah, I get it. You, back in the old days, had to... People in the old days had to, struggle against the game to actually enjoy it. And you also had to walk barefoot ways in the snow to get to school. We don't live in that era anymore. You don't have to struggle with a video game just to get any enjoyment out of it. Unless, of course, it's at the Dark Souls type game. Soulsborne, that's it. In which case, those are the entire points. But, that's not it. Why I'm playing it like this. Yeah. Enclave of Ball. Southwest. Last I heard, it was someone near IHOG, or was it IHOG? Okay, IHOG, or IHOG. Alright, so as soon as I get this and get paid, because why the fuck not? Are you waiting not to do it? block is an insult to your abilities. What does that mean? I can break into it? West again it is. That's fucking annoying. Oh god damn it, this is that crescent shaped place, isn't it? God. Big building in Minimal Maze might actually be a fucking temple. If not, I'm just gonna look the same and keep going southwest. God damn, it's not even the right one. That's it. Venting some frustration before I save. Alright, you bloody priest, where are you? The fuck are you? Thank you. surrounding a priest's slaughter in rage. Trying to skip through the shit. Okay. Sorry, just goddamn put it on my map so I can find it, goddammit. Play the ball. Okay. There be someone to goddamn okay, good. An actual goddamn I forgot to shave my beard thing. I heard some kissing buzz in there. I just need to be down now. Hello, I carry on one of the. Thank you. about you.
The hell is the blessing?
Alright, let's find out. Yeah, I'm not sure what that did. What's this all on? Spent 20 coins on. They're healthy. Okay. Alright, let's find rehab. Get the Fang Long or whatever, Fang Lay or whatever it's called. I don't know if my helps that though. I'm signing out. See y'all next time.